Yeah! Oh my god, finally! Dang it, I looked away from the screen too! Oh my god, finally! Shiny Drippy, dude, let's go! Hang on, big guy, I like you too, buddy. But come on, I need to check out my Drippy, please. Save it. Yeet! Anyway, and I think it was the last Drippy of my party, too! It is! Okay! That's not terrible! The special defense is gonna need a hyper train, unfortunately. But that's it. And it does have the right ability I originally want for it, too. So, other than his special defenses, it's literally perfect, dude. Alright, so let's go ahead, do some things real quickly, and then we'll have fun with our Shiny Drippy, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. So, see you guys very shortly on the video. Yes, you did, Pumpkin. I gotta give you credit on that one. You definitely did say that. And I'll definitely be sure to put that part in a bit, at the very least. Sorry. I do want to give my Drippy some experience candy, so that way when I bring him out for showcase, I don't have to worry about anything being up super well. Okay, we don't want her involved just yet. No, not yet, Drippy. Nope. Don't evolve. Okay, good. We didn't want Drippy evolved yet. Woo! That was a close call. Alright.
Hi! I love you!
Okay, so I do have a lot of new viewers than before. For my audience who doesn't know, when I first got into shiny hunting around Sword and Shield, the main meme on my channel, when I was just getting my foot wet into shiny hunting more often, the main meme my channel had the most, was known for, other than obviously going after Eevee a lot, it was definitely known for going after Drippy a lot. Drippy kind of paved the way of my shiny hunting career a little bit, so I definitely owe a lot to Drippy. It's funny how when I did my Bagon video, my favorite first Drippy video, I like screwed my head off, and now this time around, I've definitely gone more long ways of being a lot more calm than I used to be when it comes to my shiny reactions. But still amazing nonetheless. Alright, so here we go. Non-shiny Frigibrax. And then a little bit. Shiny Drippy. So good. I don't think we have any good dragon moves. Okay. We are going to leave the battle right now. Because we might as well just evolve our Drippy into into Dragapult right now. So let's go ahead. This time we will evolve our Drippy this time. After we clear space a little bit. Hang on, I'm taking forever. Nope. There we go. Now she's gonna evolve. Alright, go ahead, Drippy. Go ahead, evolve this time. And there she is. Shiny Drocklock. And we will definitely learn Dragon Pulse. Because this will be a special attacking Dragapult. No, no Dragon Rush. That's a physical. Dragapult! Yeah! As much as I would love to learn Dragon Darts, actually, you know what? Just for the sake of content, we are gonna forget this move eventually, but for the sake of YouTube and for semi-nostalgia for Sword Shield, we will definitely use Dragon Darts just for this video. Just so we can showcase Dragon Darts. And for those guys who are wondering why, this is my, special attack in Dragapult with the Timid Nature, not my Jolly One, unfortunately. My Jolly One will have Dragon Darts, but not this one. Okay, so here we go. Non-shiny Gabite. Give me one second. Shiny Dragapult. Oh, I should have returned it before, I'm not gonna lie. And let's see Dragon Darts in action. Ah! I was hoping it would take at least a hit. Dang it. I can't complain. Alright guys, that's it for today's video. Glad to be able to get the Drippy very soon. Now that we got Drippy, and as you're about to see very soon, and Bagon as well, we will take a small temporary break from shiny hunting just for a little bit, catch up on Knights of Azuri, catch up on some Resident Evil OG before the remake comes. Once we get a good portion of our Let's Plays done for those set games, we will definitely be able to hop right back on shiny hunting very soon. But don't worry, we won't be gone too long. More likely, it'll just be like 2 weeks or so. Worst case scenario, maybe even less than that. So with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for more shiny hunts. Stay tuned for more Let's Plays and all that good jazz. And I'll see you guys around. And I'm out. Bye. Peace. And I love yous.